So, got any stories? All right.
Very well.
I will need your help making this beer. When I yell out the names of ingredients, you throw them in the pot.
I am kidding!
I am the best brewer across three continents. I think I can handle this pot.
Damn straight you can.
If you wouldn't mind waiting, this might take a long time.
That did take a long time.
Yellow.
You seem a little parched. Let's load these barrels up into the cart, shall we? Onward to the Storm Stout Brewery.
So long, Hatfield.
Mudmug, are you coming?
Oh, I don't know. This kind of seems like a family thing you're doing, and
it is a family thing, Mudmug. And I want you to join us.
No fooling?
Of course not. We brewed beer together. That practically makes us brothers.
Yeah. Beer brothers.
Ugh. You guys are gonna make me throw up. Seriously, though, Mudmug. Don't be dumb.
Come on. Help me pull this cart. Put my belly into it.
Hey!
I traveled well.
Huh. Looks like they're closed.
Yes. Strange. This door was not here before.
Y'all think they're hiding something inside?
We will find out.
Storm Stouts, open up! I have returned. And I am here.
Guys?
Slow down, you. You know that I hate to be interrupted while I am knocking on the door.
Chin! It's a giant dang old hosen!
crashing party.
Hold them back. Hold on. I will break you up.
Is trouble brewing?
Come back with some stories. See you on the other side.
What you doing?
Mudmug, Lily, follow me.
Bye now.
Fine day.
I'm going ahead to see if there's anything I can do to help. Hey, you dumb old uncle. You left me behind.
Brewery's got a second entrance, over yonder. Where'd those other two go? Did they leave me behind? Nobody care about Mudbug.
It's too far.
Come on.
Sit down. Have a drink. May your journey be long.
So long, then.
Hey, yo.
Come back with some stories.
I travel well.
Yeah.
exactly he is.
What happened?
My goods are crafted with great care. May your days bring you joy.
good of you to visit all the anti-storm stout.
I am not Zan. I am Chen Storm Stout.
Oh, Zan, you remind me so much of your father.
Tell me, what has happened here?
It is certainly a nice day outside.
Where are the other Storm Stouts? Why are Hosen all over the brewery?
Oh, have you seen the size of Esme's turnips?
Anti-Storm Stout, why is the brewery abandoned?
Abandoned? Oh, heavens no. Uncle Gao is in charge, while the others are beyond the wall. Isn't that exciting?
I see. And where is Uncle Gao?
I have some cookies for you.
There is no time for cookies. Well, one cookie. Just one.
Patience, patience. May your deeds live on in story.
So, got any stories? Wait, these are ghost cookies. These aren't filling at all. May your journey be long.
Thank you. That's it, our day. What are they doing while elemental? Hey, you! Those are our guys.
Yeah! It is the perfect rule. The name of Storm Stout will be sung once again throughout the hills.
Uncle Gao, this brewery was left in your care. What have you done? Welcome.
You again? Don't you see? I have made a name for myself at last. I have brewed perfection.
At what cost?
There is no
brewery is trashed, infested.
Details, details.
And there are vermin in the main store.
Look, Chen Stormstout, we all can't be heroes, running from our responsibilities, tromping around the dread wastes, saving the world. Some of us are artists.
I think the brewery might be on fire.
Yes, yes, that happens.
Enough.
Thank you. Farewell.
What do you need? Go forth to victory.
Ha 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 ha